Salutations, chers amis. C'est moi, Kalios. I'm a compact to Amnesia the Bunker. Let me check the gas. Gas is good. But I want more gas. Oh, let's see if I can make it to the pillbox. Oh, there's a massive hole here. But there's so many rats. I need more Molotovs. That's it. That's it. That's a cloth. Need more Molotovs or something. Maybe. I don't have anything there. Oh, good. Stupid Wiglick. You are not up to me at all. Oh, okay. So the workshop has that tunnel. And it looks like the pill box is right there. Okay. And that's where I need to go. But it has all those rats in this room, right? There's nothing in this room. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. One last look around. Oh, he's in there. I think he's in there. He's moving stuff around, isn't he? I might just go back. Whoa! Oh no! Whoa! What? Does he hear me? Has he seen me? I think I should head back. He's out and about. He's nearby. I'm just going to walk this way. Oh no. He's coming. Okay. Let's zoom in. There is the tunnel between the workshop and the pillbox. I need to find how to clear out the rats. Do I have any more clothes? Yes, I do. Okay, I'm ready. Maybe they have something. Lambert. Wait, whoa. Oh, there's an inch in here. Oh, maybe I have to get the tag. Oh, so, okay. Okay. I'll get the tag from the body. That is in the pillbox, no? Badin. Where's Badin? 36.3. More ammunition is good. It looks like I have to use the gas cleaner. Unless I can find more meat. Let me check the prison with the lights on. Oh, there's a map. Is there anything else in here? Oh, more chain to cut. Oh, more fuel. Good. More fuel is good. What's this? Shotgun. What did I say? What did I say? Thank you. Eh? Hello? That looks like German. Oh, so there's a brick here. Sounds like...
Is jemand da?
Hallo? Entschuldigen Sie?
Ich kann es hören!
What? I don't understand.
Stell das wieder!
Eh? I found fuel. This time is good. I want to do some more exploring, so. It's your boogeyman. It's your boogeyman. I think, yeah, there's a greeting there. When I get to the zoom, without the wrench. Again, see. Ich verstehe kein Deutsch. Okay, luckily I have four bullets. Please go away, Monsieur Boogeyman. I don't want to use this. I don't want to use this. I don't want to use this, Monsieur Boogeyman. Boogeyman, I really don't want to use this, Mr. Boogeyman. But then again, I don't want to restart. Would you shut up? Mr. Boogeyman, I really want you to go away. Okay, I might as well do this. If you're just gonna stay there. Yeah. just to get your attention away from me. I might as well. Oh no, he's chasing me, isn't he? Come on, Mr. Boogeyman. Where's your boogeyman? It's your boogeyman. Is he following me? What is this time? I should probably... He's following me. Regular grenade. I don't want to use the fuel to make petrol bombs. If only I could find more fuel. He's outside. Monsieur Boogie. He's in his tunnel, okay. Let's see. Oh. That way. Oh, there we go. Yep. There is the bolt cutters. But I cannot get to the bolt cutters unless I get into the warden's office. And I cannot get into the warden's office until I find the... Until I get to the wrench and mission storage. Yes, and I cannot get to the mission storage without, get into the locker without getting into the pillbox. I cannot get to the pillbox without clearing the rats. Why did it have to be the rats? I ate Ratatouille. That movie is very misleading. Can I keep it at all in the old times if I cannot find the fuel? Maybe I can check down here real quick. Oh, this one needs bolt cutters too. This one needs syringe. This is formal request of wine. The cellar is running low. There's many months of morale, and the morale runs on wine. We have received 2 fix it. Oh, there's a kid in there. Is that when... Do we have any wine in there? There's actually lots of wine. Stupid. Stupid notifications. You're much scarier than this game. What's that? Oh, wait, I can use this. That door is locked, no? I use this to get into this room. Yes. The brick is my friend. I'm sorry I abuse you. I should have known better. Making too much noise. Oof. At least I got some map. Yep, see how that sounds. Yep, there's someone in there. What? Anything good? I think I picked up a picture. bottle. I could go mining source. Oh. Nope, he's back. And I up a deal. I'm just trying to look for more fuel, Monsieur Boogeyman. Father, did I? What's the name? Physician of the key? Oh gosh. This looks bad. Oh no. I should probably set this up in case it comes.
July 1916,
eh?
Dusk.
Oh,
I sit now
Lambert.
At the bedside of my dear friend Henri Clément. The doctor has left, but I remain. I feel I must record the extraordinary twists of fate and fortune that have led me to be here.
Yeah. I should probably what's this? Oh, bandage. Yeah, that's good. It's a pill for the key. Good thing I put this gas in itself. He doesn't like this gas, no? He does not like the gas. Looks like it's clearing up. Monsieur Boogeyman, back up! Don't make me shoot you! Back up! Boy, Monsieur Boogeyman!
he was gone. I wasted 3 bullets.
He's getting stronger.
Oh no.
I need more bullets.
It'll go away.
Okay, pillbox key. Pillbox key.
Anything in here? Just a stick. Stick? What am I going to do with this stick? Oh, maybe make a torch. Okay. This is the outside, man. This is the outside. This is the outside. There's still a wall. I assume that is the man I need to fight. Oh, yes. Bullets. Of bullets. Oh, I did it. At least I have one more bullet. This is Stafford. There you go. Do you have wine? Do you have wine? No, it's just an empty bottle. Oh no, that is not good. You've been busy, Monsieur Boogeyman. That's it. There's no more fuel. Oh no. There was fuel storage. There was a fuel storage set. What do I do? Empty button. I don't need that. Oh, go for it. Go for the syringe. Yeah. Go. And it was Laval. No. There's Laval. Yeah. Yes, gas mask. Can you use that? Something else is in there. And stuff is Lambert, Boucher, and 14. This is not a petition. There's no more music. No more safe room music. Bye-bye for me, Monsieur Boogeyman. At least I got the zen. Tunnel gate in. I don't think he can get past it. But we shall see. Thank you. There are empty bottles. That's not good. She's probably giggling. What a terrible idea. Yes? Oh, I can't get through here. Oh, stupid notifications. Further down. Psyched me out. You psyched me out, Monsieur Woodyman. You psyched me out. You are so what? You are terrible. Spending all that time in your ID hole. What do you think you're going to get? You're going to get me again? I don't think so. Not this time. Not this time. No, no. What? Oh, now your phones are down. You didn't want to come out of that one. Poor Monsieur Boogeyman. Stupid. I found a fuel bottle. Safe room. It doesn't look like you can come through it though. I'm grateful for that, but there's no more safe music. Well then, I hope you enjoyed this episode of The Bunker. Was Callio's as a Frenchman. Things are getting a bit scary right now. Very, very scary. Stay safe, my friends. My mon ami. Chers amis. I'll see you next time.